was a manifestation of said nuclear detonation that had finally risen up to the top of the surface. So this was seen as a failed attempt, which is why they had a backup probe called Cassini, which was this time sent out on a 7-year voyage to planet Saturn. I've featured countless images on the channel from this probe, and it also has visited numerous bodies in the solar system. And so now, the conspiracy has been thrust back into the limelight, with people once again pointing to the fact that just like the Galileo probe, NASA does intend on cracking. Thank you.